about to kill
him. I would fight for you, ride with you, side with you. Now would you do that for me? Since I just did it first, so you do it this time. I got your back if you want me to, even though you disown me. And look at me like an enemy, I'm no longer your homie. I can't view you the way that you view me now. And it's something I went from having one nephew, even two nieces, to nothing. And excluding you, nobody knows me quite like you know me. I just don't understand why I gotta consider your homie. I never stole, I was honest. I never broken a promise. I've never spoken about you behind your back in no way. I've never lied to you, on you, about you. Even if I was expected to, I won't do it and still refuse to today. It's not the fact of the matter, the situation is stable, lacking the authenticity inside and source that we made. With just a little more talking and less of pushing me away, I may have understood you better and I'd be there today. Is that the reason you're believing all the bullshit you hear? Any insults I've ever said, I've also said when you hear. Well, I protected your absence from people you thought were trustable. Man, I knew you had issues, but I ain't know you were gullible. What the fuck? Hey yo, I'm telling you straight, I never spit on top your name like you did mine, cause it's fake. And why the fuck would you help break a motherfucker you raised? That ain't the tweet that saved my life, it isn't you, no way. But if you ever find yourself facing the world, I'm beside you, that's a lie. But at least we got each other. When I run into this battle, I'm screaming, die well, brother. Cause fuck the world, SOS, bitch. You gon' always be my main boy.